Wait a moment.
What is it?
You take what you like, just like a thief. And I like that. Would you be interested in a job?
What sort of job?
There are a couple of golden goblets in Urcross's warehouse. They want to use them to pay for new slaves. If you see to it that they disappear, I will teach you how to pick locks.
Tell me more about thieves.
We are everywhere and nowhere, always on the lookout for an opportunity. We usually know where there is good stuff to be had, and we also like selling our knowledge.
How nice.
Isn't it? That's why I became a thief.
How do I recognize one of you?
You will only recognize men of my stripe if you ask the right questions.
Just the sort of answer I expected. Why should I steal for you, if you don't even want the booty?
We thieves are always on the lookout for people who have a better command of our craft than we do. Who knows? Maybe I could learn something from you.
You dare to rob me, Mora? Stop right there, Mora!
I have made the golden goblets disappear.
I knew that would appeal to you.
Teach me something about thievery.
Carry on like that.
Well, you can exchange the golden goblets for lots of gold coin with any merchant.
Good. And if you're still looking for a job, go to Ardea. Jack the Tower Guard collected a fat lump of gold from the rebels.
I see. Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
As if it were so easy.
Show me your goods. show me your goods.
Enos, grant me life force. Grant me endurance.
I don't have the ingredients for that.
Ahoy, matey! Headed for a great adventure!
Nice tower you've got here.
Aye. It's just right for an old, salty dog like me. But it's a dangerous neighborhood, I tell ya. These bilge rats are everywhere. They don't give an old sea dog a moment's peace.
Have you seen any orcs?
Heaven forbid. I hope they have better things to do than scare an old man.
What bilge rats would those be?
They're roaming the entire coast! Just walk up the coast a little ways to the northeast. They set up camp there, and they can't wait to cut my throat while I sleep.
I'll take care of your bilge rats.
You know, I've no idea how I could ever make that up to you.
Try and think of something.
You take care of yourself, will you? Those scoundrels are dangerous!
I heard you took gold from the rebels.
Yes. I think I can trust you with this. They were here, and asked me to let them know as soon as I see another ship. I think they're still hopeful that help will come from the sea someday.
Give me the rebels' gold.
Yes, all right. What's an old sailor to do with that much gold? But promise me you won't squander it.
stop that.
Stop right there. Too hard. The bilge rats will never bother you again.
Ah, I knew you'd help me out, matey. I don't have a whole lot I can give you, but take this as a reward. Keep your chin up!
Show me your goods. Thank you.